Hi friends, this is Kishore Ashokan and you are watching Kishore Vlogs. This video is a follow-up of my previous video on the drone regulations in India and the digital platform which was introduced on December 1st. As I mentioned in my previous video, I was able to register as an operator and after that the site was down. And now the site is fine, but the problem is there are no manufacturers registered. So unless your device manufacturer provides all the information and register itself and the product, your model and all those things, there is nothing that you can do to register your drone. So now mostly the drones what we use, like the DJI Mavic Pro or Mavic Air or the other models, all these things is manufactured by DJI. DJI has still not registered any of their models, or as a manufacturer they have not registered it. So now the problem is we are not able to register our drone. I contacted DJI through my Twitter account and they have replied to me. They say that, "Hi Kishore, the regulation has just been released and we are still reviewing it. Please pay attention to our official website for further progress. Thank you." So now I personally feel that the registration process is going to take some time, because number one, the drone should be NPNT, that is no permission, no takeoff compliant. So that is going to take some time. DJI has to update its software for India, region specific. I think it has done for other some countries also. So that needs to be done. And I see a bigger worry, which I had mentioned in my earlier video also. The maximum height that the drone can fly. Now, as per the Indian regulation, there is a problem. Most of the drones can fly above 200 feet. 200 feet is the regulation for micro drones. If you are going to fly a drone above 200 feet, you have to take a drone pilot license, which is a bit complicated, and I don't feel that's needed for a person, vlogger like me or you. So that is going to create a problem. I am sure the DJI people are in touch with the Civil Aviation Ministry of India. They are discussing to sort this out. Unless they register all these models, we would not be able to register our drones. That's how it stands as of now. That's my take as per the information that I am getting, what I have read on the DGCA website, the digital platform website, the minimum requirement, all those things. So let's wait and see what happens. Definitely this is going to be sorted out. I am sure DJI would not want to lose their business in India. Lot of drone they have already sold and they would want to sell more drones. So until we get a clear picture of what's happening, please don't buy or import any new drones. It won't be possible. Actually, if you are trying to bring in any drone, it will be caught in the customs and you won't be able to release it also. So let's wait and see what's happening. I think that's the update what I wanted to give. It's a short video. Hope you all are trying to get some more information. If anybody has any other information, please do share in the comments. Thank you for watching. I'll come back with any further update. If I get, I'll share it with you guys. We all are waiting to get our drones registered and fly it legally, although we are flying it illegally these days. Bye for now.